Good morning, y'all. I'm not talking this loud because it's fairly early. It's about 6:30, and I'm up. I'm off today. I have a dentist appointment at 8. I'm getting a root canal, so my nerves are a little bit, you know, on the edge. So I'm making me some coffee and getting my trash and stuff ready. It's trash day. So just dropped in to say hi. And see if you guys watched my video last night on my my nails. Like I said, I know everybody has different ways of doing the nails, but because I'm not an expert yet, so of course I'm, you know, doing what works for me for now. But I know it'll get better. And also, as far as my views and subscribers and things like that, I don't really know what content, so to speak, to put on here. It's just, you know, whenever I feel like I wanna get on the camera and say something, then, you know, I'll say something or share or what have you. But I just thought the nail thing was pretty cool because I saw a lot of people were doing it. And like I said, I haven't quite mastered the way I see the other YouTubers doing it. And I know it just comes from trial and error to, you know, finally getting it right. And like I said, I do have plans on getting the actual whole kit tomorrow or either Saturday so that I can start practicing on the fake nails with the acrylic. And that way I can maybe try to get them to last longer, or I can, you know, paint them the color that I want them and stuff like that. But the ones that I've been using, you know, like these, like, I like these. They're already, you know, designed and stuff like that. I like them. You can kind of switch it up a little bit, change them out how you want to do. I mean, I like these too. Just want to make sure that they, you know, last a little longer, because I'm so rough with my hands and, you know, and sometimes I forget that I didn't go to like a nail shop or something like that, and I just be doing whatever I'm doing, and then it's like, So, yeah. But yeah, that's all I wanted to come in, say good morning, and say you guys have a great day. Be safe. Sanitize, wash your hands, wear your mask. And yeah, that's about it. Like I said, I have a dentist appointment, root canal, this morning. So wish me luck with that. And I'll be back and talk to you guys later. You have a great day.